hours of June 17th, the Michigan National Guard Armory at Detroit was broken into, and a quantity of explosives was reported stolen. Only hours later, while investigating the armory theft, the FBI was notified that an armored truck had been robbed in nearby Washtenaw County. The FBI launched an immediate investigation of the armored car assault under the bank robbery statute, when it appeared that the two crimes, only a few hours apart, were connected.
Inspector Erskine, Special Agent Daniels.
Sergeant Gorham, State Police.
How are the guards?
Both serious. One of them got it with grenade fragments.
Excuse me.
Were they able to tell you anything?
The driver, Elmo Sykes, 46, stayed consciousness long enough to say that there were four of them, wearing stocking masks. No other description.
What'd they get?
I just got on the radio. A fox. 700,000 negotiable securities. On its way from a bank in Saline to a bank in Ann Arbor.
Looks like they use high explosives to blast these doors open. Probably plastics.
Grenade fragments all over the place. Oh, and they drop one. I've got it in the car.
We'll have some agents help you go over the terrain.
Appreciate it, Inspector.
At least we know whoever did this not only knew where to get high explosives, but how to use them.
And they knew exactly what this truck would be carrying and when it would be here.
Sid, Ernie Kahn.
What are you using for brains? I told you not to call me.